New at 10, Mobile police say a man was stealing from a nursing home while on the job. This is James Brazil. MPD says he was arrested after they found items reported missing from the Vitality Living Center at his home from a search warrant. Police say he no longer works at the facility. He also had some outstanding warrants he was arrested on, and police say he could face even more charges. Brazil is facing 8 theft of property charges right now. Some are felony.